This is Donnie Vermillion, live in orbit around Viridia Prime, a once beautiful resort, now under assault by nefarious forces. The plan is to have workers gather xenon crystals to restore the environmental stabilizer. But is that the whole story? Experts say lava surges occur every few minutes, obliterating anything in the way. That low ground is a dangerous place. Time reports that the lava is surging. The low ground areas have already been cleared. Turn in crystals, the stabilizer stabilizes, prolonging the coming doom by a few more moments. This report from Terry, our seismologist, who says seismic activity is increasing. That means lava, and it's coming soon.
The enemy is coming.
We're 4 minutes away from the planet's destruction. Keep watching UNN for constant coverage.
Mutation complete. Essence good.
Our adversaries intend to eliminate us. Templar, greet them in kind.
The telltale rumbling has begun. I expect we'll be seeing a lava surge soon, and a big one. Surge is finally over with. Let's watch the commanders get back to work. human seismologist Terry estimates the planet has 4 minutes remaining. Let's see if you're right, Terry. Breaking news. The enemy forces are attempting to stop the commander's workers. We'll have more as the situation develops. I'm getting word that the environmental stabilizer is now at 25%, which is still 3/4 of a failure.
Mutation complete. Essence good. Mutation finished. Mutation.
Incoming. Slay them to the last.
Allies are in combat.
Immobilization wave is available, my queen.
Soon? I don't believe you. Admit it. You're desperate for attention, Terry.
Detecting enemy forces. Templar, prepare to intercept.
Evolution complete.
Looks like the lava has fully receded. Can the commander's workers make up for the lost time?
This is under threat. Allies are in combat. Swarm. Is under siege. Base is under attack.
This is Donnie Vermillion reporting that the stabilizer has reached 50%. Workers are moving as fast as they can. Our seismologist believes the coming lava surge is breaching the mantle. Terry, this is boring science stuff. I'm...
something now just might be the time. Complete.
is back on.
Allies are in combat.
Assimilation aura is now ready.
Swarm is under siege.
The enemy moves against us. We will meet them head on.
Immobilization wave is now available.
Our foes shall become our resources.
The enemy is coming for us. Templar, ready your blades.
Assimilation aura is ready, my queen.
That earthquake only signals one thing. Another lava surge is coming soon.
Assimilation aura is now ready.
Enemy forces detected. Prepare our defense.
A jolt of seismic activity rocks the surface of Viridia Prime. The lava won't be too far behind.
Mobilization wave is available.
The salamander has resurfaced. I normally don't editorialize, but that thing looks angry.
base is under attack.
The timetable says workers should be collecting crystals by now. Makes you wonder, did Valerian choose the wrong allies?
Allies are in combat.
I am activating emergency
allies
shields.
Are in combat. Allies are in combat. Mutation now finished. Allies are in combat. Swarm is under.
Only 25% remains till the stabilizer is charged. But is there enough time left?
Assimilation aura is ready, my queen.
Detecting enemy forces. Templar, prepare to intercept.
Another increase in seismic activity. A lava surge is coming. Will this finally be the big one? Here's the lava. Watch the lava, viewers. That's what the action is. The salamander has resurfaced. I normally don't editorialize, but that thing looks angry. Within a deadly I were to guess, total devastation. While Molten Sal is no more, its contributions to this fair city will never be forgotten. The lava has receded once more, leaving both crystals and destruction in its wake.
I've stunned the enemy. Kill them. My minions are getting torn apart out there.
The commander's workers should collect the crystals and bring them to the stabilizer soon. We'll be here when they begin.
Siege.
Attack incoming. Get ready.
Base is under storm. Under siege.
Assimilation aura is now ready.
Allies.
Shielding our warriors now.
Combat.
Another quake. Another lava surge coming soon. Trust Donny Vermillion to get you the updates you need. Another lava surge is here. Evacuation of the ground. It's up to the workers to reach those new crystal formations in time.
Swarm is under siege.
We're still waiting for workers to collect a crystal and bring it to the stabilizer. Hopefully things pick up soon.
No.
the Dominion's allies are victorious. But was plundering Viridia's natural resources worth it?